after I shut down.
Defense system deactivated. General Order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
I'm tracking large-scale deployment to the landing pad, Shepard.
And that's where we need to go.
The usual minor flesh wound.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Thank you.
The one who joined Cerberus. You heard of him?
No, I cut ties. Reported him for whatever.
Commander?
No way I want that crap on my record.
Commander?
Maximum dynamic pressure is approaching. Throttle down for minimal resistance.
Pleasure to see you.
The Krogan won't let themselves fall by the wayside again. Not like they did after the rebellions. We'll have to get used to them having a bigger part in the galaxy.
Commander?
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 14, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. No. No, 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 no!
What have you got?
You're gonna want to hear this, Commander. Emergency message playing on loop from a comm tower.
To all incoming ships, the Citadel is under attack. Do not attempt to land. Cerberus is controlling all docks. Notify the Citadel fleet. Send reinforcements to CSEC headquarters. If that falls, the station falls.
That sounded like Commander Bailey.
Where do you want the Normandy?
Since she can't dock, we'll deploy in the shuttle. Get us in near CSEC headquarters.
Aye, aye, Commander.